of Cary's director of transportation is in the hospital this afternoon after being injured in a hit-and-run crash. Lori Cove and another woman were cycling on High House Road last night when they were hit by an SUV just before 7 o'clock. Now, police say the driver kept going. Christopher Moore was arrested at his home in Morrisville. He's being held in the Wake County Detention Center, where he faces two felony hit-and-run charges. The 33-year-old is due in court later this afternoon. Records show Moore has been arrested 18 times.
CBS North.